In this video, I will show you that how to edit golden hour photography filter using Lightroom Mobile. Here is an example photos before and after using this filter. Before start the video, please listen and read the introduction. You can download this premium preset for free. This preset is available in DNG and XMP format. You can use this preset in Lightroom mobile and computer version. Watch full video in YouTube app to get the password. Password will appear at the upper right corner as a card. Read more at video description below. Let's start the video.